The scenario feature allows you to quickly change between various scenarios in your spreadsheets. In this simple example, we have an amortization table which reflects some equipment that is purchased over a number of years. What we'd like to do is create a couple of scenarios, one being the current situation, and then a low and a high one. We can use the scenario feature in the following way. Click on Tools, Scenarios, and this will pop up. As you can see, there are no scenarios defined, so we need to add one. And we'll give it the name Current. We are asked what cells are going to change. As you can see, it's guessed at the moment. I'm going to clear that. I'm going to say we're going to change that one. And using my control key, I also want to change that one and that one. But what you'll see is now we're telling Excel that these three cells are going to change. And I say OK. What I now get is the current cells that are going to change and the current values. And that's perfect for this situation. So I'm going to say OK. We have the current situation set up. Now we're going to enter the low case. I say add again, give it a name, in this case low. Same cells are changing, so okay. In this case now, I want my low scenario to be 80,000. Number of years will stay at 5. Interest will be 0.13. I say okay. I add another one, we're going to call it high. Say okay. 20,000, 7 years, 0.19. I say OK. Now it is extremely easy to change between these cases. So at the moment we have the current situation in. If I click on low and just watch here, and I push show, you'll see that automatically changes, and as a result, all the numbers change. And we can quickly move to high, show, and there's the new set of numbers. Once you have the scenario set up, you may not want to have this open all the time, so you can close it. And if you go to View, Toolbars, Customize, under the Commands, we go to Tools. If you go down, you'll see that there's a Scenario button. You can drag it and put it into one of our current toolbars. Close this down. Now you'll see I've got a little toolbar here where when I can click, it shows me all the available scenarios. When I switch it on, you'll see it changes to the relevant scenario. Another useful function of the scenario feature is the ability to summarize the results. So if we've set up our scenarios, we can go to Tools, Scenarios, and at the bottom you'll see a summary button, and if we push it, it asks us what report type we want. In this case, we'll have a scenario summary. And it asks us what the result cell needs to be. And what we're interested in is knowing how much is owed at the end of 5 years, which is what it's got in there, G12. And when we say OK, it generates a separate sheet, which gives us a summary of the cells that were used, what the current values are, and what the three cases were in this case, and what the end results were.